chips and whatnot. I don't know.
Probably very clever.
That's horrible.
Thank you.
I feel like there's like a whole world going on that is actually nothing to do with me at all when it comes to tabloid attention. You know, I'm just a normal working class girl that's traveling, you know, trying to be successful in what I do, and I try not to get caught up in the gossip and all that stuff, because most of it's not true and inaccurate anyway, and it's just kind of there to sell magazines. So I try. It's annoying because a lot of people believe it, even my family believe it, and they'll call me up and be like, well, apparently. But I think you just have to ignore it and